Alrighty, drivers behind the lines. Let's get this match started in 3, 2, 1, go!
And go they do. All the robots advancing, leaving the community, scoring some points in this autonomous period. Blue Alliance advances and backs up. There's a Red Alliance right out of the community, getting set. 8884 tries to purchase themselves, not quite. All right. The drivers now take control of their robots and everybody's moving. 7659 in the middle of the field, trying to gather up some. There's 8884 over and up with the cone. Blue Alliance are being fed. 3160 with that arm. They are fast up, over, and that cone is right on top. There's 5032 gobbling up, trying to gather up those cubes. Seem to have had a little bit of a slip there, but they'll grab it again. And there's 3061. That's a toss in. It's like a basket. 7659 coming across as well. Red Alliance working hard over on the side. There's 2852. Like hungry hippos. Gobble, gobble, gobble. And here they go with that cube. Taking it over to the grid, and they put it in. 8884. Hasn't stopped yet. They're just going back and forth, scoring with those cones. A little bit of a pushing match between 5032 and 3161, but they seem to figure things out and go their separate ways. 8884 in the middle of the field, playing a little defense with 7659. Blue Alliance will not be pushed around as they avoid those tackles and head over to get some more points on the grid. Less than a minute left, and right now, the Blue Alliance has got a little bit of a lead, but that can change in a moment. 5032, putting the cones up. 8884 had a little spot. All right, it is time for the end game. Let's see what's gonna happen, as all the alliances are gonna be heading back to their communities and try to get up on that charging station. 7659 is up and down. 8884 is partway up. Here we go. Both red and blue. Looks like it's going to be a double on both. If they can just level themselves up. Oh, just a little bit. Red Alliance almost there. Blue Alliance almost there. There we go. That's the buzzer. Oh, settles onto the field. All right, right now the Blue Alliance has a lead. All right, let's have a look at that score. Eyes up to the screen. It is the Blue Alliance. Final score of 127-85. Well done, it propels each of those Blue Alliance further up, and Red Alliance, two of them have to take a step backwards. All right, we are sending it back.